There are children out there who are in danger of being shot, not just by police. And see, I'm going to step on some toes here in a minute. But by other kids who look just like that in their own neighborhoods. Hello? And some of y'all are coming up with some faces and some people as I say that. Right? And that is a context. That's a situation not every parent finds themselves.